Good morning, you guys. Happy Saturday. I'm making myself be excited. I'm grateful to be alive and that God woke me up, but I am tired now. But it's gonna be all right. So I am getting ready to leave the house, go drop Jalen and Summer off at the last day of motion. So I'm gonna get them squared away. They have a short day today, the last day. And that's my train of thought. They have a short day today and Bae's at work. Josh is still on the road, y'all. I talked to my sister and they're like 2 hours out. So they did good. Pray for them for safe travels last night when they left. But yeah, so I'm gonna get up out of here, go get them some breakfast, get them dropped off. And today, for real, I'm coming back to take a nap or something. Like, I say that and I don't do it, but that's my plan today because I am super tired. So I'm gonna set these kids ready because I am. And I gotta do some self-care today. Like, try to... And that includes a nap. Try to put all that in one. Like, see if I can. But anyway, are y'all ready?
Yeah.
To roll? Last day. Yay. How do y'all feel about that?
I want to end.
I know, y'all never do. Y'all never do. You got your backpack? Jalen just turned the light out on you. See y'all downstairs. All right, you guys, I've got the kids dropped off. Now I'm picking up, sorry y'all. I was ordering Bae some food at the light. I'm picking up, hubby some food. Pick him up some Chick-fil-A this morning. So I was ordering it or whatever. And had I known that I was gonna come to Chick-fil-A, which I didn't know because kids wanted McDonald's, I got me a sausage McGriddle from McDonald's because you know I didn't eat yesterday. So I said, no, I'm gonna eat something today. So I got them something and I got myself something and I could hardly eat it, and I ordered a coffee. They didn't have, they claim the latte machines down. I wanted a caramel latte, so I ended up ordering a coffee, getting them to add caramel to it, and it needs more than that, y'all. It's a hot mess, like what mess. But anyway, I am on my way to Chick-fil-A. Pick hubby up some breakfast, drop it off, and I am going home, y'all. Jalen and I done about 4, so it's just all me. So see if I can get some rest in and get some things done. Mister, don't just cross the street like you're invisible. Anyway, y'all. I don't even have a mobile pickup parking space today. So So let's see how we're gonna work this out. Cause last time I had to stand outside the car and wait on my order. I don't know what's going on. Might have to circle the block cause nobody's moving. Like, not a person is moving and I don't wanna block it. Is the inside closed or something? Yes. Now they can't be closed because they took my money and my order. So I guess that's why everybody's doing mobile orders today. So but I'm like, if you're not serving anybody in ends, or maybe, yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Many hours later.
Hey vlog, it's here, girl summer.
I'm running out of room already.
Your favorite
see,
girl on
this
the
without
vlog.
Me, about to go there. Hey y'all, so we just picked up the kids from Motion. There we go, I got some room now. Like I was saying, I don't even know if y'all knew what I was saying because we ran out of storage, but we just picked up the kids from their last day of Motion. We got Summer and Jordan with us.
Yep. You guys already know who I am because I'm
yes, they do.
Everybody's favorite person. So
yeah, you're no in a lot of the vlogs.
Make sure people be like,
haters be like,
clowns be like,
clowns and fools.
Yeah, these kids. Like, I don't even know what to say.
Yeah,
like,
man, it's been one ride.
Yes, it has.
One heck of a ride.
Hiccup. Where am I going? So anyway, we are gonna pick up something just real quick. Pick up a little. I know I'm gonna, I can go around. See, that's why Mr. Foster needs to be driving.
Don't pull up.
That's exact. We here now.
That's right. You did good, but I told you I wasn't complaining.
Yeah, he didn't complain because he didn't want me to say, "Well, you drive."
Whole life ahead of me.
We are gonna take you driving soon though.
Yeah.
But anyway, Josh is good. I got to talk to him. I've been missing him. He's been having a good time, not thinking about us swimming and everything. So they are probably getting ready to go to the surprise party in a little bit. What am I getting, a pepperoni?
Yeah. Surprise party?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, can I have the extra most bestest pepperoni, please? Okay. Just smile and wave, boys. Smile and wave. I tell you the truth.
What's wrong with you?
See, every time we go to a drive-thru, we just always,
They say something.
I don't even know what y'all thinking
out. The lady at work, he was like,
she's scared to miss out of everybody.
She was, she was dancing in the window with the and then we go, she forgot stuff, and at the time, I was so mad. It was so funny.
Thank you.
She don't
know
how
to. She just don't say nothing. Thank you.
Can we have some napkins, please?
Don't even worry about it, babe, because, she got some issues. I ain't tell you to work here. It was in my head until you get all sharp and come for an interview here. Nobody.
And say I want to slang pieces all day.
Yeah, I can do it. I'll be here on time.
I work twice a day if I can.
Drive up with Auntie tomorrow. This should be a video that you should post. Oh my god.
You didn't want to work there? Don't work there.
Oh my god. See, it's like she knows every single price.
I'm just saying, it's just not, it's not cool. Like, even though the lady at Burger King, like, she forgot some stuff.
Jesus.
But she really, like, yep, I work at Burger King.
And I love it.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? So,
did she log it?
And it was what? Late? She worked the late shift? You know what I'm saying? Like,
almost midnight.
That's the attitude that you had, gotta have.
And we went knowing that our food was just gonna be jacked up, but it wasn't. It was actually okay.
I wanted my onions, though.
We asked for onion rings, not onion clips.
Onion crisps. That's what those were.